It was a miracle I even got out along with alive. This town full of men with big mouths and no guts. I mean, if you can just picture it, the whole third floor of the hotel gutted by the blast, and the street below showered in shards of broken glass, and all the drunks pouring out of the dance hall, staring up at the smoke and the flames, and the blind pencil seller waving his sticks, shouting for his dog that lay dead on the side of the road. And me, if you can believe this, at the wheel of the car, closing my eyes and actually praying, not to God above, but to you, sin.
Help me, girl. Hey, help me, girl. I love you till the end of the world. With your eyes black as coal and your long, long dark hair.
Some things we plan. We sit and we invent and we plot and cook up. Others are works of inspiration, of poetry. And it was this genius hand that pushed me up the hotel stairs to say my last goodbye to a hair white as snow and her pale blue eyes. Saying, I gotta go, I gotta go. The bomb in the bread basket are ready to blow. In this town of men with big mouths and no guts, the pencil seller's dog spooked by the explosion, leaping under my wheels, I careered out of Longwood on my way to you, waiting in your dress of blue.
I said, thank you, girl. Thank you, girl. I love you till the end of the world. With your eyes black as coal.
And with the horses prancing through the fields, with my knife in my jeans and the rain on the shield, I sang a song for the glory of the beauty of you, waiting for me in your dress of blue.
Thank you, girl. Thank you, girl. I love you till the end of the world. With your eyes black as coal.
Oh,